I said downstairs at agenda review, and I'll say it here today, I wouldn't change any part of their ordinance title, which is more than 15 words. It's the multiple words that they put on the petition that people sign. And as I said downstairs, I wouldn't add a comma to that. However, when I think of a title, and this is where I would encourage legal to go with this. When I think of what a title to a book describes the plot, and a title draws you into the book. It describes the plot. And it is up to your legal counsel and this counsel to agree upon a title which describes the plot. Not to, the one reason that I took back any of those proposed ordinance, proposed referendum questions, or even the one dealing with recycling is to not, I agree, to not muddy the waters, not confuse. At this point in time, we need clarity, we need a mandate on August 27th. They've earned that. The plot to all of the efforts of those wearing red shirts and those signs in the yard that we've all seen is to stop the limbs. Their shirts say it, their signs say it. Yes, it's all about terminating the contract with Michael Maltzen. That's the methodology of the petitioners. But the plot is to stop the limbs. And I don't think it is inappropriate for this council to avoid that word. That's what this is all about. And if we need 15 words to describe the plot without changing the language, but 15 words to make a title to describe the plot of this whole endeavor, I think you should add the word lens. And I don't think anyone should confuse the idea that that's not what this is about. And if we need 15 words, an ordinance for termination of Michael Maltzen agreement for new pier, also known as LIMS. That's the plot. And we can't, don't, at this point in time, that's what this whole book is about, stopping the LIMS. And so I don't have any problem with using 15 words and adding new pier, LIMS, whatever it takes to describe the book. And let's do it right. Thank you.